My name is Jacob Hall. I was part of the NEMA-STRIKE project this summer. Through the summer, I took tissue samples and soil samples to have the nutrient levels and the nematode counts. Through the summer, we could tell the difference between NEMA-STRIKE and non-NEMA-STRIKE due to the nematodes being affected differently throughout the whole summer.
I'm Nathan Partridge, and this summer I worked with Tyrannus, an ag technology company, and my project was comparing their images by drone and by plane to standard images from the government.
Hi, my name is Kevin Malloy. My project this summer was using the drone to scout fields. I used the real-time camera to get to hard-to-reach places and when the crops were getting taller. And also, we utilized an NDVI sensor, which allows us to see vegetative health of the field.
Hello, my name is Alan Francis, and I worked on the ProVantage project this summer. ProVantage is our precision ag program here at Stutzman's. It combines satellite imagery, GPS, robotic sensors, and then agronomists and farmers' experience to get the best game plan for your field this next year. We break the field down into 60 by 60 foot squares where you have different zones so you can utilize your resources and use them in the most efficient way.
Hi, I'm Tommy Pretz, and this summer I had the Italpolina Stemtide project. Stemtide is an Italian company, and they have recently had their products come to North America. It is a biostimulant, which means it makes plants grow naturally and have more mass. This summer, I did experiments on stalk weight and stalk diameter and saw how Stemtide outperformed plants that were not sprayed with it.